today we had a new package that just came
and we are going to open it, I guess.
Yo, how long has it been since we made a video together?
I guess it's been like December?
No!
I think we did that other one, right? The microphone one. Another microphone.
So, talking about microphones, today we got a boom stand, so it just came. Let's go open it up and see how it is. How cringe am I right now?
Not at all.
I don't believe you. Yeah, let's go. Be careful, don't bump it, don't bump the camera.
Bump the server though.
Yes.
Join the Convolver Discord server.
Alright, so here is the package right here. When it arrived, we were just so excited that it came that we sort of opened it.
Well, let's get it to the studio. Right?
Let's go.
Let's open this now. Let me get the knife, okay? Don't move. Click, click. Just a second, okay? I'm gonna get a knife. What was that sound? Aha! Here we go.
Yo, why? Dude! Why? Why?
Yeah, it happened by mistake.
Stop doing that then.
This is my exceptional knife handling skills. Oh shit, I just put that through into this.
What?
Oh, so this went right through the...
You know what, I think you should keep the knife on a chair, yes, where we sit. That is a good place to keep the knife.
I need some practice with that knife. Okay, here we go. Let's see what we have here. Oh, wow.
Oh,
this is nice and tight. It's not as long as I thought it would be though. Like, kind of small. And it's the same thread this one has. So this is where the USB goes. This is not where this goes. This is the thread that is there. That's where you have to insert the male counterpart.
We should like probably put something like a cushion or something right below it, so if it falls, then...
Let's put you.
This room has a warm color, but that's not it. This room is actually like an oven. Plus you have like 3-4 PCs right there, so it becomes all the more hot because of all the heat they're like generating out. So I'm thinking, now since you have this, you should like totally use me and record your vocals because I'm like such a good singer. What do you say?
Yeah,
I can sing.
The last time we did it, it didn't work out quite well, not did it?
So how do you like do this? Wait, let me see. Kind of scared.
It's heavy.
And I don't think it'll like tip forward or anything. I don't think that would be an issue with this one because the bass is like pretty sturdy. You have to pull this and then do this, right?
What?
In order for it to like... I don't know how to use it yet. I hope I don't break this. Okay, how does this work? Is this? What did I do?
What are you doing?
I don't know.
What are you doing? Don't move it. It's okay. Already set. There you go. That's it. Locked.
Locked? Ah, that's good. That's like good mechanics.
Mechanics.
Thingies.
Engineers. On the groundings.
See, now this is so much better.
Increase the height a little more. Why are you so tall?
Now I tighten this.
Yeah.
Alright. I am strong. Finger muscle.
Okay, go ahead.
Alright, so this is just me trying to speak into the pop filter, into the microphone. Although it is not really connected to anything. But yeah, this is like a comfortable position for me to stand and talk. Cause sometimes when we're like sitting and trying to speak, we have to like tilt forward into the mic and go like, hey guys.
Hey guys.
Like your posture changes your voice. If you're like in the most uncomfortable posture ever and you're trying to speak and you go like, hello. But this is like comfortable for me. I can like stand and speak and just, you know, do my thing.
Which is
sleep. I don't know.
When did sleep start involving standing?
Horses. Anyway, so we can like stand and speak because I think this gives you the most original voice you have because you're like speaking from your stomach or something like that. I don't know what they do.